cable lines? Check. Horizontal stabilizers? Check. Ion thrusters?
Looks like we got a tailwind. If we time it right, we can ride the slipstream of the grav train past the C-grid traffic.
Ahem.
Launch the mag grappler onto that pedway overpass and slingshot right up to...
Ratchet.
The thrusters are fine, Clank. See? Don't worry. It's probably just a fused ion duct.
Incoming message from Captain Quark.
Ratchet? Clank? I've got a bit of a situation here at the Planetary Defense Center.
Nothing I can't handle, mind you. Just a few thousand
heavily armed robotic commandos, but I figured, hey, if you were in the neighborhood, maybe...
Wait! R2, I had something to hide!
Heavily armed robotic commandos?
When aren't they heavily armed?
Are you sure this is functioning properly?
You worry too much. Planetary Defense Center, here we are! Clank! Hit the auxiliary thruster! You all right?
Watch out! Where are you going?
It's a shortcut! Trust me!
Ratchet, look out!
See? What did I...
Oh, no!
Well, looks like we're going on foot. At least I can try out my new nav unit.
Welcome back, customer 91802. If you're looking to combat a massive, deadly space armada, the Gadgetron Help Desk will be happy to assist. Fire button to use your currently selected weapon. access the quick select menu by holding down the action button. Use the left stick to select your weapon. Jump on the grind rail to use your grind boots.
He's escaping on a back rail. Teddy, south!
Skybridge is collapsing.
Nanotech acquired. The more nanotech you have, the more damage you can take.
Thank you.
defense center is 200 cubits below us. How do you propose we get down?
I don't know. I'm kind of winging it right now. Looks pretty quiet. Where's Quark?
Greetings, citizen. I'm away from my post at the Planetary Defense Center. Please enter the number that best describes your emergency. If you are being attacked by radioactive amoeboids, please press 1. If you've been ingested by a mutant space eel, please press 2. If your city is being attacked by a massive deadly space armada, please press 3.
Intended target.
You think?
Of a few insubordinate species, ruler of the universe.
Your name's Percival?
Emperor! See the crown? See the scepter? The giant walking throne and legion of loyal robotic commandos? Emperor! Not that a treacherous furball like you could... What's this? Such a primitive robot companion. And your kind used to be such renowned engineers.
Oh, I'd be careful if I were you. He's got posomorphic blaster cannons in his fingertip.
My gripe is not with the people of this archaic planet, but with you. Surrender your death bot. And simply allow us to kill you. No one else need be harmed.
Fair enough. Here you go!
Autopilot engaged.
Whoa! Hang on, Clank!
Hyperspace boosters online. Engage in cryosleep.
Cryosleep? No. There's no way I'm gonna...
It is fortunate cryosleep does not work on robots.
Are you okay? You got knocked out there for a minute.
I am fine. Where are we?
Beats me. Ship must have run out of fuel while on autopilot. Well, come on. We need to find another ship and get back to Kerwin.
Strafing will greatly increase your tactical efficiency. To strafe, hold down the L2 button while running.